Have you ever noticed the dark tear marks on cheetahs? These marks run from the corner of the eyes down to the mouth. These tear marks may serve a practical purpose. Unlike most other big cats, cheetahs hunt during the daytime. They climb a termite mound or small hill and use their sharp vision to locate prey. Then, it's off to the races. In hunting, a cheetah uses its superpower, speed. But its tear marks help to deflect the sun. The reduced glare helps the cheetah to zero in on its prey.